You can find this house situated next to the east side of Sorceress Sundries. You'll see Peartree's lifeless corpse on the floor, with a chest right next to him. And if you pull the chest to the side, you can unveil a hatch. It can be lockpicked or opened using Peartree's key, which can be found in the bookshelf next to his bed. Down there in the basement, you'll find another murder scene. And if you investigate courageous little Kimabeth's large body, you'll find Dribble's severed arm.
Might not be the time.
Until you remember the way, shall we? Right. Down the stairs, and... oh, must up the stairs.
Regards you lifelessly.
Frank Peartree.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know. The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
We're lost, aren't we?
Light on my feet. That corpse is huge. And is that a burning heart? What's hiding here? Bet I can crack that open. Always room for more? Open up.
I'm going to ask for directions.
No, no, you mustn't. The city is full of criminals.
Who they can actually see.
Fine. We'll just stand here until you remember the way, shall we?
Yeah.